fastest guy in the league, and Craig Cox is taking him on. Hey, I don't want to get anywhere near this one, Jerry.
No, I think we're far enough away to be safe.
Quite a battle, isn't it? Probert and Cox slugging it out. Couple of tough guys. What a right hand. You score it.
Both of them content to stand back and actually throw punches. You know, some guys like to hang on and wait for the referees or linesmen to get in there. But not these two. They're going at it, punch to punch.
How long is this going to last? Cox, Bob Probert. The fans are standing here, a lot of them saying how they hate fights in hockey. They don't mind if the home team guy wins. Well, the fight's finally over. Jack McElhaughey loved it. The score,